for the, quote, best team in the world. The Miz in action against Kofi. Oh. Kingston got caught by Kofi.
Get it right, Phyllis. It's Team Co-Bestie. And I think in a three-on-one situation like now, it would be appropriate for Shane McMahon to help out the Miz.
Not a three-on-one. In fact, Shane was very nice to organize this match on Miz's behalf, but it's one-on-one.
Take a look at the aerial agility of the Miz. And Kofi Kingston matches one step ahead for the moment. What match are you watching, Phillips? It is three-on-one if it ever occurred.
I'm watching Kofi dominate Miz one-on-one, and I'm enjoying it.
Frankly, the New Day, they've been looking good lately. On the Thanksgiving Feast fight last week, beat the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Usos did the same thing earlier tonight against the Bar.
The Usos and the New Day all have very bold claims to the tag team title picture.
Now Kofi trying to close out Miz. Went for trouble in paradise, and Miz caught it in midair. Now Miz trying to come back strong here. Kofi caught him. Was trying to set up for the SLS. Went for the skull crusher.
Oh, no.
Now he did Miz. Cover. And Miz able to kick out. Oh, wait, now Miz. Miz into the backbreaker, neckbreaker. Couldn't complete the move. Now Kofi.
SLS.
This could be it
to close out the Miz. Oh, and Miz kicked out.
I don't know.
Can you imagine what it's going to do?
I don't know.
For the ego of the Miz if he loses again this week on SmackDown Live.
Listen, stop getting ahead of yourself, Saxton. Miz is just going through a rough patch in this matchup. He'll rally. He'll be the hero of the day, like Jake Carter in the Marine.
So you are. Oh, God. Oh. Off the DDT, could Miz put away Kofi Kingston. Up to the leg here. Kingston kicks out at 2.5.
You guys realize, in the very near future, there are going to be more Miz movies than James Bond movies.
That's going to take a very long time.
No, it's not. Not at this rate.
Can we fuck what's going on right now?
Wait a minute.
The Miz just exposed the top turnbuckle.
I didn't see it.
Of course you didn't see it.
Neither did the official.
You was interrupted by Big E's massive thigh.
What the hell? That's pretty smart, actually. Oh, series of kicks and strikes.
Pain in the midsection stops Kofi's momentum.
Oh, no, watch out, Xavier!
Oh, yes! Yes!
What was that for?
That was the best thing that's happened all night. I love it.
That was uncalled for.
Totally called for.
Wait a minute. Miz has got a steel chair. The official's checking on Big E here. And Woods takes away the chair.
Sorry, Miz.
Oh!
Trouble in paradise! Cover!
Where's Shane? Perfectly honest with you, I think Shane McMahon was in dereliction of duty tonight.
What are you talking about? Shane helped organize this match for Miz. Shane was actually a part of Jeff Hardy's 20-year celebration earlier on tonight, so he kind of had better things to do.
I know he's a brave man, but you don't think Miz was going to come out here and fight three guys all by himself, right?
It was
right?
Not 3-on-1. It was 1-on-1.
Yes, sir.
Who are you talking to, Phillips?
No use talking
sense in your head.
Watch this down the stretch again. Miz trying to introduce the steel chair here. The official saw Big E. Woods took away the chair before Miz could use it.
All Xavier Woods did was keep the match fair, make sure it was one-on-one, and the Miz paid for it. Kofi Kingston able to capitalize, and Kofi and his brethren in the New Day.
I think the Miz needs to file a grievance. Let me ask you this. How was that one-on-one? Did Kofi take the chair away from Miz? No. Woods did. You can't even count.
Why don't you cry about it?
Well, talk about county, how about...